I see the presents underneath the good old Christmas tree. And I wait on light till Santa comes to wake me from my dreams. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me. I see the children play outside like angels in the snow. While mom and daddy share a kiss under the mistletoe. And we'll cherish all these simple things wherever we may be. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me.
Hi, everybody.
Hi, hi, hi.
We have a nice feast going today because I am cooking a huge Christmas Eve dinner. I cook a lot when it comes to Christmas Eve or any kind of season that we party out. I cook a lot of food. I just play a lot of dice games too. We have corn bake over here. A friend of mine told me a really great recipe for corn bake. OMG. We have four pots of pinto beans cooking. I got a pot of baked beans, two pots of baked beans cooking because some people like baked beans. A little sour pork that I fried to put in the pinto beans and the baked beans. I have fresh donuts I just fried. I have ham. I have fresh mashed potatoes. I do not do instant. I do homemade, thank you very much. I've been up since 5:30 this morning trying to cook all the stuff that I need for our Christmas Eve dinner. We have a lot of family that are going to be here tonight, so Rich wants it perfect, and I'm going to do what I can to make sure it is. A friend of mine gave me this great recipe for corn bake. She's awesome. She knows how to really make a seriously good corn bake. So I made a huge batch of that of it. I've also got some roast beef over here I'm roasting because a lot of people like it. So got some dumplings up, a little chicken in there. You know, I've made that up. That's there. I got some rich vegetables stewing over here. I've got some potatoes over there going. And I've got some, I don't do this traditional as much. On Christmas Day, sometimes I do, but like, I do it for others. I don't do it for myself because I just, I do sausage dressing, which I do have that. This dressing is the bomb. You put sausage in it and it helps me bring out the flavor. Now, a little secret though, I put a little extra sausage in it and it really brings out the flavor, guys. OMG. I got a green salad, a couple of green salads over here I've already made with some avocados, lettuce and tomato, cucumbers, pickles, and lettuce, and all kinds of greens in there that Rich likes. I've got some, I mean, a lot of good foods over here. We're making a buffet because I'm tired, and poured myself a cup of coffee. Thank you, honey. He poured me a cup of coffee. So, I've got all kinds of really good goodness over here. For desserts, I've got donuts I just made. I have some pies, cakes, puddings. You name it, I have it. And, I do two buffets. I do Christmas Eve, Christmas Day, and then I do New Year's Eve, New Year's Day. So, I'll do four buffets altogether. And New Year's Eve is a bunch of junk. I put all kinds of junk on the buffet because I just do, because it's just easier for me because I've cooked so much Christmas dinner stuff. I'm just too tired to make a big bunch of stuff. So yeah. But the corn bake I do make again because all those people love corn bake. So that's over here. Oh my God. Oh, I have cornbread over here, biscuits over here, rolls over there. So we have all kinds of different types of rolls. I have pumpkin pie that I made over here, pumpkin bread over here, pumpkin chocolate chip bread over here, pumpkin stewed pumpkin over there. I mean, there's not a thing that I haven't thought of to make today, guys. I am doing what I can to make sure this day is gonna be great. So yeah, we have our family here with us, and we're all going to have a big dinner tonight, a big dinner tomorrow. with all the Christmas things. I am going to allow the kids to open a couple things tonight because we have a lot of stuff, so they can open a couple things tonight, so it's fine. Ah, thank you, honey. So these beans, the secret was baked with pinto beans, and this is something I learned from my own grandma, so I'm just going to tell you what I learned. I also have okra over here, too. These pinto beans, the one thing I learned is make sure you put plenty of pork in them because they come out so good that way. Oh. Damn, that's good. Woo! A lot of pork in there. Made it kind of rich there. These baked beans, I put a lot of pork in those as well because she always tells me to do that, so I do. This is my grandma's recipe that I'm using here, my mom's. I do have chicken dumplings I've also made. So there's not a thing I have not made that our kids will not eat. Our kids eat all of this stuff. I have macaroni and cheese over there, which is Steven's favorite. He loves macaroni and cheese. I had another son, Steven, but he moved to Australia. This one is a new one. And his name is Steven Joshua. Or no, Steven Michael, excuse me. So he likes being called Mikey, so we're probably going to start calling him Mikey. But this is Mikey's favorite. Macaroni and cheese made by mommy. Organic macaroni and cheese. Oh, yes. We do most of the time try to eat organically, so things are usually made organically. So, yeah. Oh, my gosh. I have homemade hot pretzels over here just made. I'm making more donuts as well because some of the other things were requested. I have cakes and pies of all kinds. There's nothing I don't have over here, guys. It's a bunch of junk, but you know what? It's Christmas, so, yeah. That's what I'm doing. Kids are open around. We're going to open a few presents here in a bit and then get started on Christmas Eve dinner. Dadgum, I can't get my lungs to clear today. So, kids are all excited because they know that Santa Claus comes on Christmas Eve. I've already got all the stockings filled. I have wrapped all of the presents. There were a few things that came this morning that Rich had wrapped for me because I can't take my eyes off this food I'm cooking, because if I do, it'll be all a mess. So I have to have it cooked right. If it ain't cooked right, I don't do well. I don't feel well with it. So it has to be cooked a certain way or I don't do it. I'm sorry. That's just the way I am.
Pause button. Time recorded.
Okay, it's been a couple of hours now. The beef is done. Chicken dumplings are done. Beans are almost done. I had to put a little bit more pork on the top of those beans. I also have fried ham cubes that a friend of mine cut up for me and fried and brought over. She also brought over ham pie and an onion pie, so we have those too. She also brought over a chicken pie and a yam pie, so we have those as well. So there's not a thing we don't have on this table, guys. So another neighbor dropped by, and she brought over a stew. It's a beef stew, and she brought over a, it's some kind of Italian thing. It's like a pizza pie, or, no, it's spinach pie. And she also brought a pizza pie as well. So there's not a food that we do not have in this kitchen. So I tried some of the spinach pie. I was bad, and I tried some because I was hungry. I haven't eaten. So I tried some, and OMG, it was good. So she brought two more over because she had two more at her house, so she brought two more over. So we have like 12 spinach pies now and 8 pizza pies. So there's plenty of food for these kids in this family to eat. There's not a food I have not tried to find for this family. We're not traditionalists. I'm going to warn you, we're not. We are people who like to beat our own drum, guys. Okay, guys. It is ready, everybody. It is ready. I got everything out of the buffet. I'm happy now because it's all out in the buffet. Everybody going to serve themselves. Well, Merry Christmas to you too, hon. It's one of our neighbors.
Okay, I'll move that one up there. The snow is falling.
which is get the playlist going. Oh my god, I've never seen so much food in my entire life, you guys. We have this whole buffet. Look at this crap. This whole buffet is covered in food. Our buffet table is groaning. Got a fire crackling over here, merrily, and all the family is helping themselves. Oh my god, this cornbread is the bomb, you guys. Holy crap. Damn, I made it just like my friend makes it. Holy shit. That is so good, y'all. So all the family's here now, guys, as you can see. Look at this. They're everywhere, y'all. They're everywhere. There's not a place that isn't covered in family, y'all. But you know what? I wouldn't have it any other way because the kids love it. Hey, Ezra, is that good? Yeah. Mom, can I have some more cornbread and macaroni and cheese, please? Sure. Eat meat, okay? Okay. Beans, too, please, Mom. Okay. Ezra, which type of beans? Pinto beans, Mommy. Okay. And what else? More biscuits with lots of butter on them. Okay. Eat your meat, okay, Ezra? Okay. Keith is over here chowing down. He ain't letting nothing pass him by, are you, buddy? He's had 4 helpings of Cormac already. Oh, my God, you guys. I've never seen so many people turn up at one place in my life. But we have the room for it, so it's okay. Everybody can turn up here. We don't care. Is that good, AJ? He's just enjoying himself over there. Good Lord, he's chowing down. He's even trying to... Wow, even Daniel got some cornbread. We decided to let him take the day off the feeding tube to eat whatever he wanted. Yeah, I know, that's really horrible bad, but you know what, guys? This kid doesn't get a break. He's always having some kind of medical issue, so... For him to be able to take the day off the feeding tube and be able to eat whatever he wanted for a day, and today and tomorrow. You know what? I'll do a feed overnight just to make sure he's got enough, but he's happy, so. I cut it up real, real fine for him to eat it, so he's fine. It's not gonna hurt him. Right, Daniel? Yeah. So we have Sam over here, Casey and Richie, and Thumpy and Andy and their families. We have Triton and his wife, TJ and his wife. They're like, Triton has 25 kids. TJ has 27 kids. And Triton's about to adopt 2 more from Bulgaria. So yeah, our house is crowded. Crowded house. Oh my God, you guys. Really. It's a very crowded house around here. I told Rich to turn that on the playlist because I didn't want to, you know, get copyright strikes, so I told him to turn that down because of that. It's still playing, but it's just turned down.
Dice World. Oh! Dice World. You roll with John 1980.
Sorry, y'all. That was a loud noise. It was really loud. So, I'm making tomorrow to see what after Christmas sales they have. So, I may be doing that. No, the after tomorrow. Tomorrow's gonna be all Christmas things I have to do, but day after tomorrow I'm gonna go for the Christmas sales and see what they have. So I'll be doing an after Christmas sort of thing and see what they have out there. So maybe that. Oh my gosh, look at this. There's not a thing Daniel didn't grab a hold of on this except for the pies. He didn't like the pies much, but he got some pudding though. Is that good? Oh my gosh, you guys. This family was chowing down on the crap of me. Oh my god. And I still got more I gotta do for tomorrow's big thing, so. I've been in the kitchen for several hours. I have not sat down and ate much. This is my first chance to actually get to eat. So, my friend Todd and his wife, Taya and their daughter Star showed up here. Star's daughter Hope and her other Cole. So everybody is here. We have a crowded house, y'all. The kids slept in the bunk room last night. They want to sleep near the tree tonight, so we'll have to see about that. Let's see. Yeah. So things have quieted down some. A lot of the family has eaten and have gone outside to play and things like that. Some of the little ones are tired, so they're laying down for nappies. So the other ones are gathered in front of the big screen watching football because it is the day to watch football. The Titans and the Bears and Bills are playing today. And the Titans and the Texans are playing today, so the guys are going to be sitting there watching football. Yeah. Okay, guys. I'm walking around outside for a minute. I needed to escape from the den of loudness. It was just loud in there. We're fixing to go in and open presents. The kids are going to open presents. There's some
characters. YouTube. Now. YouTube. Red circle. What?
So anyway, it's loud in there.
Dice World. Now.
Anyway. Just to go back in, we're going to open presents, okay? So here we go. Hey guys, so the kids are going to open presents here in a minute. I'm making hot cocoa. Got a lot of snacks going on, some popcorn and things. So it is almost time for the kids to be getting ready for bed. We were going to go for a sleigh ride, but there's not enough snow to do that, so. Anyways. So, we're just trying to get everything done that we gotta do, because tomorrow is a huge day. I'm not sure who the heck Rich is calling. But anyways, so we have a lot to do tomorrow, not a lot of time, so, yeah. Ooh, what's that? Marquise, that's so nice. He got a suit for Sunday, and he got his new friend. That, like I said, all the kids are getting graded for that, so. Okay, guys, when you get your new friends, take them to your rooms with you, okay? There you go. So, we're unwrapping gifts, a few of them. Everybody got their new friend and clothes for their new friend. Someone is calling, I'm not sure who. We're just taking care of it. So everybody's having popcorn, and we've got hot chocolate, and tomorrow night, we're going to take a sleigh ride, but tonight is not snowy enough. It is very cold, though. So, what are you doing over here, Shadow Kitty? You and Crimson both, rubbing up against the Christmas tree. So, they're unwrapping certain ones that I'll let them unwrap. Like, their new friends and their clothes for their new friends, which include a Christmas sweater. So, they will all be wearing Christmas clothing tomorrow. So, that'll be good. Fire blazing good tonight. Yes, ma'am, it is. So I'm putting presents under the Christmas tree. It is. Later in the evening, the kids are gone to bed. Most everybody is clocking out for the night. And I am putting presents under the tree. So, everybody got their new friends tonight. Marquis named his James. So, Marquis and James are in his bed tonight. And cozy, and he got a blanket with him, so. I'm just trying to get everything under the Christmas tree. I just ate the cookies and milk that left out for Santa. Hey, everybody. So, all the kids are in bed. I put their presents under the tree. So, that's been done. So, yay on that. Because it took me a while to get everything done, but I got it done. Rich is doing last minute things over there. He's exhausted. He fell asleep a couple times trying to do it. So I'm like, dude, just do it and get it over with and go to bed. Oh my God, you guys. We're tired tonight. We've been up since this morning. Rich didn't get a nap today. And so we're all exhausted. Thank you, honey. He's pouring me some tea. Anyways, guys, so we're enjoying just Rich and I being together right now. We're tired. We're dead tired. Rich got everything else he had to be done. We're just enjoying having some tea. And just sitting by the fire. All the kids are in bed, knocked out, sleeping like crazy. We're just tired, and we can't sleep yet, so we're just trying to wind down with some tea and get ready for bed. We are exhausted, tired, you can name it. We really are. But it is nice to be able to just sit together and just drink some tea by the cozy fire and enjoy it. Because it's the warm and fuzzy time of year, guys. Because elves are working overtime, making all our toys. You get this song. Thank you, honey. So we got a fire good and going here. It is freezing cold outside. So, yeah. So, anyway, guys, I'm going to say goodnight tonight. I know this wasn't much of a vlog today. I'm sorry. It's just really cold outside. I'm really cold, so. Anyway, I love you guys so incredibly much. You guys rock. I'll talk to y'all tomorrow. And have a great night. I love you guys so much. And Merry Christmas and good night. And may Santa come to see you. Yeah, rah, rah. Good night.